Special moment for a Trussville boy battling leukemia. Ford Bertram was surprised tonight by some Alabama football players. The six-year-old just ended a 27-month cycle of chemo. At this celebration, not the only surprise. Heisman Trophy winner Bryce Young's mom was there, and Ford got a chance to talk to Bryce via FaceTime. Ford also got some gifts from Coach Saban, and magic moments surprised him with a trip to Disney World.